kind of encouraged me to keep my head down.
Well, hello everybody, here is Dark Rivon, and welcome to another video.
Dead bodies and debris. But I held my course.
So, we have big, huge rats here. Or Splinter, you know. The teacher of the turtles. The Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. We have a big rat as a teacher. Yeah, whatever. I'm about singing. I'm just following the path.
Did anything survive the crash that might be useful?
Wilson, we're in no man's land. We need to go now.
I can't get up.
I'm sorry.
What, you promised to give me fucking one piece?
Just keep it down.
What about medals? What about being heroes?
I'm no hero.
But you gave me your word. Your bleeding word. So either you're a decent bloke who's gonna help me, or you're a lying, no good bastard who look me in the eye and finish it! On the table, Blackburn. You're not George Rackham, are you? Son of the fourth bloody Earl of Windsor. How naive do you think I am?
Let's get out of here.
Well, shit, I'm carrying it now. How am I going to shoot?
The guy was losing a lot of blood. I didn't have much time to get him back alive.
God almighty!
I see. Yeah, I might be going through here, I hope. Wow, this is a brick.
The lights. Wait for a hole.
Yeah, you're not stopped, I guess.
MGs are trained on them. Shoot anything.
This is rough.
Wilson said I was a no-good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
Hearing that man through no man's land? This guy's a bloody hero!
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes. That's right, Blackburn.
Off to the farm, are you?
I'm gonna speak up for you, you know, at the court martial. It might do you some good.
I doubt it, but thanks.
Wilson, with me, I need a gunner.
Over here, I'll do it. Bracken, let me help.
You don't deserve to fly.
Wilson, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there.
Now I deserve to fly. Let's go, Buck.
Come on, let's do this.
You sure you don't want to sit this one out?
Not a chance. You
owe me a bloody medal. Here we go. Ah, beautiful. Yeah, bring it on. Yeah, that was close. Oh, this is one of ours. Where is the last one? Ah, there you go.
Whoa. We got trouble.
Oh no!
Oh shit.
You did say you wanted a medal, didn't you?
Oh, it's a Zeppelin. Wow, two of them.
Thank you.
Well, what the?
If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there. You and your big mouth.
You okay? We need to take out that flat gun. Okay, I've got your back.
Well, let's see now.
All right, we gotta get up there. Don't look down, all right? All right, just so bloody look down. We gotta get the flat gun. This is madness. That gun is knocking seven shades out of our lot. We have to grab it. I can't really see. Just straight ahead. Whoa! Careful! Together. Okay.
I see him. He's over there.
That's the guy.
Oh, beautiful London out there. Yeah. Yeah, my character is going to die. Meh. And the German also.
That's my story. A selfish man who risked his own life to save another, and in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front, only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. Would I?
That's messed up. Nice one. Like it. Well, another story that we just finished, so yeah, let me check what's next. Yeah, it's Avanti Savoy. I believe that we're playing with the Italians, maybe, against the Austrians. I'm not sure, but I believe so. Then we have the runner, which is, well, I'm not sure what will be here. Maybe the Americans? I don't know. And the last one, Lawrence of Arabia. Now let's go.
Everyone was affected by the war. Every corner of the world was touched. The human spirit drove us to fight where no one had dared to go before. Whether it was the mountains of the Alps or the skies above, we found a way. They said this would be the war to end all wars. But I wonder if there will ever be an end to human ambition and our will to destroy.
Yeah, nicely said. I'm keeping it on normal. I mean, I can try on hard, but I don't want to die too much in here. Maybe in other games. My specialty are the RPGs, not FPS, but yeah, let's go. So far, two interesting stories, one on the ground, another on the air, and now I believe that we'll be just on the field again.
Are you all right? We're ready for you to cut the cake. Wow, these are incredible.
Yes, it was an incredible time.
You looked very handsome in that uniform.
That's not me, that's Matteo.
Oh, of course. I'm sorry, Dad. Take as long as you need.
No, it's okay, tesoro. It's time I told you what happened to him. It was during our last battle together, just a few days after our 21st birthday. My brother's battalion had been ordered to capture a fort deep into enemy territory. I wasn't going with him. I was part of a special unit with a different mission. Our task was to support Matteo's battalion. We were a proud unit. We changed the war for Italy. The Arditi.
far looks promising.
Ho la vittoria! Ho tutti accoppati!
Cannone più avanti!
While Matteo was pushing forward, I had to fight up the mountain and take out anything targeting his unit.
Just hearing the story makes me worry for you.
Don't worry. I was in a full suit of armor. Besides, the Aditi were proud volunteers. We would have done anything for Italy. A church was sitting at the base of the path. Enemy troops had fortified it. I had to fight them first. Church would be ours.
You're behind me, you could get help me, I don't know.
There was an artillery gun that was shelling us and Matteo's unit. I had to destroy it.
And he was still heading to the fort?
Right. I had to make sure he got there.
Avanti, Italia! Avanti, avanti!
entire Italian offensive was in danger as long as that artillery gun remained. So I had to take it down.
Shit, I thought I'm invisible.
Safe was to blow up the gun itself. Was one of the sweetest sights of the war for me. But there was no rest. I could see an anti-aircraft gun over the next ridge that was taking out our planes. And that was my next target.
Manteniamo unite le sezioni!
The gun was manned by Austro-Hungarian troops. I had to remove them before I could use the gun myself.
The last man, but then I hear a noise that I will never forget. They were targeting Matteo's unit belonging.
fighting against an entire enemy bomber squadron. We had no reinforcements. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Mateo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground. I got up. I thought I had died and gone to hell. They blew up the mountain. They buried us. They buried themselves.
Oh God, Mateo.
I had to find him. So I went down into that hell. It was my only choice. Had to find Mateo. He could have been anywhere.
Oh, nice. Yeah, that sounds awesome. But I'm going to cut the video here. I hope you enjoyed, and well, see you in my next one. Darker one out.